up before lifting. I walk out the door.
First, it was Sir Ian's turn. He instructed Harold. I can't save you. I know you too well. Like everyone and everything, you drag me. You drag me to hell. Drag me, drag me, drag me. Trapped inside these prison walls with no way to escape. What I felt to be my life was just a big mistake. I thought of you,
it's hard to maintain balance. I mean, parang 50-50 chances. Minsan I get it right, minsan I get it wrong. I'm sure you've heard this all before. I'd love to see that face you make when I walk out the door. Cause God can save you. Parang sobrang fast lang nung reaction time. Kailangan mabilis ka mag-react. Kasi once na na-late ka, spin out talaga.
Maybe 15 more minutes, he's gonna get there already. He's doing all the right things, throttle, counter steering. It's just a matter of time before he gets the rhythm.
After 3 hours of training, Harold is now equipped with new knowledge about drifting, courtesy of our Drift Games radio. I hope you enjoy watching the video. So we have a Drift Fest event again this October, so see you guys soon. Bye.